Mario Boy Soto at Christine Hermosa nag-celebrate ang kanilang ika-12th anniversary as a married couple. Kasabay din ito ang 39th birthday ni Oyo Boy. Pero sa kanilang selebrasyon, kasama nila ang lahat ng anak nila. Kahit anibersaryo, mas masaya sila kapag kumpleto.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Sa set naman, kasama ni Oyo Boy ang kanyang tatay Vic. Kahit birthday, may taping si Oyo. Magkasama nga sila ngayon, pati si Maine Mendoza ay kinantahan ang kanyang kaibigan na si Oyo.
Birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Sir Lance!
Sa'yo lahat yan.
Yay!
Happy birthday
sa'yo!
Masaya si Tatay Vic para sa kanyang anak na si Oyo Boy. Ipinaghanda pa talaga ito ng sorpresa at nagpakain sa set. Ilang cakes nga ang inihanda para lang kay Oyo at saktong-sakto sa kanilang mga kasamahan dito.
No cameras! Sam!
Nandito nga rin si Wally at napakasipag talaga ni Oyo, hindi man lang nag-day off sa kanyang kaarawan. Kaya naman ang selebrasyon nila ni Christine ay kumain na lang sila sa labas. Nag-road trip ang family at syempre kasama rin ang kapatid ni Christine na si Kat. Palaging kasama sa kada lakad ng Soto family. Narito naman ang sweet message ni Christine sa kanyang asawa. 6 years of having a peculiar yet the best friendship and 12 years of being married to you is incomparably beautiful with all of its imperfections. I have never imagined God will bring us this far. Truly, nothing is impossible with the Lord. Being with you in those years and now made me realize how persistently committed and capable you are. You have shown me great deal of devotion, respect, and honor. You selflessly love and generously share regardless of how much or little you have. You hold a strong sense of passion and godly wisdom. In other words, di talaga masyadong masaya at kumpleto pag wala ka. Makulimlim ang kapaligiran. Nagpasalamat din naman si Christine sa mga taong tumulong sa kanila. Sinabi niya kay Tatay Vic, "Thank you for choosing me to be your fay in Enteng Cabezote. Buti na lang madami-dami at mahaba-haba ding taon yun dahil ilang taon ang warm-up namin ni Oyo para sa simpleng lunch break at kwentuhan lang sa set." Sabi pa ni Christine, "To everyone who prayed and walked with us all these years and to those who stayed for a season, maraming salamat from the bottom of our hearts. To my dearest Mama Alma, thank you for adding challenge to our relationship before. Mas naging makulay at nalagdagan ang kilig. Mas tumibay si Oyo at mas minahal mo siya." Danica, for reaching out and even visiting me sa house in LGV despite of not really having a good start on our currently solid sister relationship. Ate Ban, who may not know it even now, but you somehow messaged me on New Year's with some encouraging words when Oy and I aren't in speaking terms and ready to let go of everything we had. Kasi nga gulong-gulo pa kami at di pa namin ma-figure out kung ano ba talaga kami sa isa't isa. To all our other friends, family who have been with us through those years, simply watching our roller coaster love story, and the ones who stayed with us until now, we will forever cherish our moments together. Cheers to eternity, my love. Happy birth, Sari, my Oyo.
Sabi ni Dali din, diba?
Oh my gosh, baka magustuhan.
Diba? So fun now eh.
Okay, I'm gonna go behind that.
Back. 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 Back.